And we have an update tonight on the Hutchinson Fire Chief's request for $880,000 for gear and equipment upgrades. The Hutchinson City Council tonight voting unanimously to approve it. Earlier in the day, the Reno County Commission approved the request. The city and the county will split the cost. The chief says the upgrades are needed to better fight and prevent wildfires.